family. Well, hi tribe. Tonight I'm gonna do a breaded chicken with the orzo pasta. So stay tuned. I know I'm looking a little tired after work, but it's all good. Family, I'm gonna start getting ready to make the little orzo pasta. So I'm starting up with 2 tablespoons of butter, and I'm gonna allow that to melt down. Okay, family, so I have just added some butter and garlic and about 1 cup of chicken stock and 1/2 cup of orzo pasta. And I just want this to come to a boil. So once the orzo pasta is cooked, I'm gonna add in the rest of my ingredients. Okay, family, so I just want y'all to see what the orzo pasta looks like as it is cooking. I am watching it because the stock is evaporating it a little faster than I thought. So it's okay. I'm gonna just add a little bit more stock to it. And I should have poured it with exact measurements, and that's my fault. Trying to eyeball it, but you know, hey, trial and error. So I'm gonna just add a little more stock so the pasta can finish cooking all the way. And it only takes about 8 minutes. So I'm gonna add some heavy whip, just a little bit. So I just put a little splash. I'm also gonna add some spinach. This is some leftover spinach. Put some little veggies in there. So my husband eat the veggies. I know it's sad, right? So I'm just gonna mix that around. I am going to throw in some tomatoes just to give it a little color. Ain't nothing wrong with a little color, right? And just a little dash of Parmesan cheese. Who doesn't love cheese? All right. It looks amazing. And to top it off, I am going to do some pesto. Family, this looks amazing. Never go wrong with pesto, right? So what I'm gonna get ready to do is I'm going to plate this and show you the final product. And I'm gonna turn this down low on simmer.